We're asked to compare the integers using the greater than or less than inequality symbol. When comparing integers, it's often helpful to plot them on the number line. Let's begin by creating a number line here on the bottom where we'll put 0 in the middle, and we'll have the positive integers to the right of 0, the negative integers to the left of 0. So to the right we'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the left of 0 we would have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and negative 5. When plotting two numbers on the number line, we will always find the larger number to the right and the smaller number to the left. As an example, if we wanted to compare positive 1 to positive 4, we know 4 is greater than 1, and looking at the number line, notice how 4 is to the right of 1. We can also say 1 is less than 4, because 1 is to the left of 4. So if we have two numbers on the number line, the larger one is always on the right, the smaller one is always on the left. And notice how it's also always going to be true that a negative integer is always going to be less than a positive integer, or we can say a positive integer is always going to be greater than a negative integer. So we're first asked to compare negative 3 and positive 2. Let's go ahead and plot these on the number line. So here's negative 3, and here's positive 2. So we can say that negative 3 is less than positive 2, because negative 3 is to the left of positive 2 on the number line. We can also say positive 2 is greater than negative 3, because positive 2 is to the right of negative 3 on the number line. So using our inequality symbol, starting with negative 3, we'll say negative 3 is less than positive 2. When we use an inequality, it's always going to point toward the smaller number and open toward the larger number. Our next example, we're comparing negative 5 and negative 3. So let's go ahead and plot these on the number line. So here's negative 5, and here's negative 3. Notice negative 5 is to the left of negative 3, which means negative 5 is less than negative 3. And because negative 3 is to the right of negative 5, we can also say negative 3 is greater than negative 5. But here we're starting with negative 5, so we'll say that negative 5 is less than negative 3. Again, it's pointing toward the smaller number of negative 5 and opening toward the larger number of negative 3. And for our last example, we're comparing negative 2 and negative 3. Here's negative 2 on the number line. Here's negative 3 on the number line. So because negative 3 is on the left, negative 3 is less than negative 2. We can also say because negative 2 is on the right, negative 2 is greater than negative 3. And here we are starting with negative 2. So because negative 2 is on the right, we say negative 2 is greater than negative 3. Again, the inequality symbol is opening toward the larger number and pointing toward the smaller number. I hope you found this helpful.